This is, have a look at this. This is about to be kicked by Mark.
And Stringer notices it straight away. And then after the kick's finished, you watch the number of Essendon players led by Stringer, and I think it's Cale Hooker comes in late, really remonstrate with the umpires here. So you're not allowed to shake the goalpost, and you're not allowed to put someone on your back either.